this vessel down here. It's called the Lauter tun. Okay, so the mash is finished with its cooking cycle. We've gone from a real starchy, grainy mix, and it's turned nice and sweet and delicious up in there. So we're gonna put it into the Lauter tun.
Open up the switch.
And here it comes. We have mash.